the sea beast. For hundreds of years, sea beasts have surfaced to wreak havoc against mankind. In response, sailors known as hunters venture outward on their ships to hunt the beasts across the ocean, the most famous and successful of these being the crew of the Inevitable, led by the legendary Captain Crow. His first mates are a Sharp and his adopted son Jacob Holland. The hunters are financially backed by the King and Queen of the Crown, who have established a distinguished society dubbed Three Bridges, as a result of the hunters' success over the centuries. After being nearly killed during a hunt, Crow tells Jacob that he will make him captain once they kill a female sea beast known as the Red Bluster that took his eye decades earlier. The crew returns to Three Bridges to collect payment for the latest catch, but are told by the King and Queen that they will soon be replaced by a naval vessel named the Imperator, headed by Admiral Hornigold. The latter of whom feels the hunters are outdated and will carry on the hunting of sea beasts in their place. This angers Crow and Sarah and